says congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations
for participating today and looking wonderful out there.
Yes, yeah.
And you as well, Irina.
Thank you.
Yes, yeah. So tell me, how long have the two of you been studying with Bernard and Anita?
How long?
Yes.
I know that I cannot remember exactly when I started. I met Hernan just a few years back. Mm-hmm. When he used to come here and do the Wednesday classes. Mm-hmm. Wednesday before the Milonga, he used to teach two classes, and I loved it because he used to demonstrate with me. So I loved those two classes before the Milonga.
Yeah, it's been a while. Yes, and how about you, Irina?
So I would say I started about 7 months ago, mm-hmm. you know, taking classes with him, and I love it. You know, yes. He's like a true Argentinian. He has that attitude. Mm-hmm. He's wonderful.
Good.
I love him.
Good.
As a dancer and as a person, too.
Yes, yeah. So you're enjoying the classes?
Yes.
Yeah. Very much. And yeah. Class is always one of the most wonderful classes, yeah.
And what do you find challenging about tango?
Oh, everything, yes. It's like life. It's a big challenge, you know?
Yes, yeah. There are parallels between tango and life.
Yes. Never. It's not, you never learn enough. You can always learn more.
Exactly.
Lifelong.
I agree with that statement. It's just a challenge to the tango is not to give all your life to tango, not to give up your family, not to give up your work, and kind of like be completely consumed by tango. That's the challenge.
Yes,
it's very easy to get into tango. It's hard to balance it.
Now, based on the tools and techniques that you've both been equipped with via Hernan and Anita, do you think that you're prepared to dance anywhere, or that's in a social setting, or let's say in a classroom setting, do you feel you're ready to step up to the next level?
Absolutely, I am. I mean, with or without them, I should say. I do dance actually a lot. I'm from Istanbul originally, mm-hmm. and I go to Istanbul a few times a year, and then I dance a lot there, mm-hmm. or anywhere else. I'll just go on my own, and I feel comfortable.
Cool. And Irina is a student in the class. Do you feel like you're prepared to go to the next level?
Yeah, I think so.
Good.
I believe he and Anita kind of like identify my sweet points and my pain points, mm-hmm. so I know what to work with. Mm-hmm. I know where to improve, and so I'm ready to go.
Excellent, excellent. And one last question. You've both been very gracious with your time, and I appreciate it. And do you think you would be inclined to recommend Hernan and Anita to others within your network who are interested in learning?
By all means. Anytime, anyone, anywhere. They're the best. They really are.
Excellent.
Anita, I met Anita only this year. She's to me very new. Mm-hmm. I've known her announced many years, but both of them are wonderful. As people, as persons, and also as instructors.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I would recommend them to anyone.
Excellent. Well, again, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you, Mio.
Thank you so much.
And again, welcome to us here.